Ami, Yumi, I cannot allow this situation to continue. Every time you finish a concert, your fans run on stage and mob you. It's dangerous, I tell you, very, very dangerous.
Isn't that sweet? Kaz is worried about our safety.
Your safety? What are you talking? I'm worried about your instruments. Them things don't come cheap, you know. So, I've taken the liberty of hiring for you a bodyguard.
Bodyguardo? Have you gone nuts?
I'm merely being prudent. Somebody has to keep the fans away from you two.
But we don't want the fans to be kept away from us.
Yeah, they like us. We like them. It's like a like fest.
Sorry, girls, but my mind has been made up. And now, I would like for you to meet your new bodyguard. Ta-tang! Wall!
How you do? Wall pleased to meet you. Wall, big fan. Have all your records.
Hi.
Charmed.
Now, Wall, you know what your job is, right?
Ooh, Wall no. Quote, Wall not let anyone get near Ami and Yumi. Unquote.
Yeah, that's right. Whatever you do, don't let anyone near the girls.
This business with Wall has gone too far. He won't let anyone near us. And I do mean anyone.
Why, just this morning, while I was taking a bath, Wall attacked my rubber ducky.
And this afternoon, he knocked the dentures right out of my Aunt Susie. Kaz, this has got to stop.
Maybe this has gotten a little out of hand.
Oh, Wall! Could you come here for a minute?
Wall coming! Who Ami and Yumi want Wall to hit?
No, no, Wall. Ami and Yumi don't need you to hit anyone.
Ami and Yumi just wanted you to do a little favor for us.
Oh, Wall happy to do Ami and Yumi favor. What Wall do?
Well, Ami and Yumi were feeling a teensy bit hungry, and we were wondering if
you would go down to the corner and get Ami and Yumi a pizza.
Ami and Yumi want pizza? Wall get pizza. Wall no go. Wall must stay. Protect Ami and Yumi.
Oh, Ami and Yumi will be all right, big boy.
You don't want Ami and Yumi to collapse from hunger, do you?
No. Wall not want that. Wall go. Wall get pizza.
Kaz! Get in here now!
Hey, all right, oh! There's no need to shout, you know?
Kaz, we want you to get rid of Wall right now!
Yeah, you have to fire him!
But I tried to fire him this morning, and he said...
Wall have job to do, Wall do job, unquote.
Well, if you can't fire him, we'll have to find a way to make him quit.
That might be difficult. He worships you two, and he's so proud that he is protecting you.
Pride. That's it. We'll stage a fake disaster. When he fails to prevent it, Wall will quit out of shame.
That's a pretty evil thought for such a nice girl. What kind of disaster did you have in mind?
La la, Ami, Yumi, la la, la la la.
Wall, help! Oh, help!
Save us, Wall! Some horrible fiend has hijacked the bus. And now he's taking it for a joyride to who knows where.
I am fiendishly taking this bus joyriding because it brings me joy. I don't believe it. He's actually gaining on us.
We'll go faster. If he catches us, it'll wreck our whole plan.
You did it. We're losing him.
When the motor cut out!
Yeah!
Oh, what are we we gonna do?
Only one thing to do!
Wall! Let's get there!
Wall coming! Ami, Yumi, quick, climb onto shoulders of wall! Are Ami and Yumi safe?
Hey, what about me?
Yeah, he turned out to be a pretty good guy after all.
Yeah, good and happy.